We're at Lowe's. And I want my mummy.
It almost looks hollow. Like that witch there. Let's take a look at the base here. This is really similar to the Home Depot one. No feet. Some more feet. Trying to see if you got rib cages in there. I don't see any ribs. No leg bones, so it's just a metal frame. Nothing like the Home Depot skeletons. It's all skull, no body. For that price, you can get a Home Depot skeleton. You get the full body effect. They're hiding it with the cloth. Uh-oh, somebody better run. They're stealing. And for the clown people.
You've never met a clown like me before, and you never will again.
I think I've seen him before. Too bad for $65. Check out the Grim Reaper. That's the 200. I guess you like Grim Reapers, is all right. Well, I see some other stuff up high. Go take a look at. We'll look at the skeletons. It's not too bad for a skeleton. Kind of small. Now, here's some bigger ones. These are kind of cool. Thing's big. 7 foot tall. Possible. What's the price? Huh. I don't see a price on here. Well, I'll have to look later. Hey, these big white pumpkins look kind of cool. Hey, these are cool. Here's my hand. So they had to change colors. They were $69.98. I like this. Wait a minute. Gotta be a price on it.
Please return to the nearest service desk.
Max flight's going off here. We got there about 2:39, so for William Shatner and Jason and Freddie. And Freddie Mercury.
I'm gonna split you in two. Gonna play skin the cat.
See, I wanna get a bunch of these and I wanna go climbing up on that horse.
Jolly little fellow. See. 89.99. Don't seem to be working. Little cheapy werewolves. We'll see if it, I guess it doesn't do anything. Although these things look at it.
Surprise! It's party time!
Now that thing under your bed, what? Vibrates. This lights up. Of course, you got some big old pumpkins. Let's see what we got in these boxes. Not sure. We got some more stuff I got. Oh, there's just some hanging stuff with clowns, the spares, witch. It's a big old skull. Stuff to put on the desk. A little lot of pumpkin. I think I like the Home Depot ones better. Kind of gives it a flickering flame effect. Pumpkins are the thing this year. That's what I saw the most of in mask. Good fights. I'm in need of another fogger this year. Good tree. I'm wondering if it's just one of those little cloth ones. Let's see if they got one out. Nope. Got some blow molds. They're stepping up their game here. Cool. Seeing the people going back to the old bowl molds, kind of throwback. And those. And the corny old scarecrows up there, banjo playing and stuff, harp, harmonica. Seen those before. See there, $49.90. 8, 50. Yeah. You see kind of pumpkins they got. These are awesome. You get enough, you can make an archway out of them. $10. These are kind of like a recreation of old ones that they used to have. They're made out of foam. That would break apart when they got hot. Here I have a few of them made into a huge archway. I had a version of this one too, the three layer one. $24.98. They're different prices. In my video, I made an archway for my daughter. I've been collecting these from Goodwill for a couple years. Some are plastic, some are foam, but they look pretty cool. That's pretty much looks like it. I'm trying to see what they got way up there. That may be regular store stuff. I think I'm really interested in that big skeleton and there's no price on it. That's their lineup this year. Anyways, if you like it, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.